What a glorious field, and I'm happy again.